Steve Harrington. Are you kidding? Baby, I got issues, but I love myself. Baby, I got issues, but I love myself.
Do you get your ass going? Hey, we got K-Rounds. Lost with 30. Run up on me. I'ma do you dirty.
I can drive.
No, no.
Never again.
Please, anybody but you, no. No chance.
Always the babysitter.
Always the goddamn babysitter.
Delivery service?
No. No. No.
Pass the key. Open the door.
No.
I know a good lawyer.
Max, time to giddy up, yeah?
Wait! Dude! What are you doing, man?
Leslie Henderson, a little humility every now and then wouldn't hurt you.
Sorry.
Sherlock Holmes. Where'd everyone get those?
Do you need to be told everything? You're not a child.
Thank you.
Little nightmare.
If only I had some practice.
Thank you.
Early birthday.
Thank you so much. Oh.
Wow. But they don't she sounds know amazing, what doesn't they she? Just strut. What the fuck? Pink rubber gum will slide us one tech. Silly rap beef, just give me more check. My life is a movie, I'm never offset. Me and my amigos, no, not offset.
Aqui em casa é assim, ó, tem a terrorista de 15, que não quer fazer nada. Tem a de 11 anos, que é aspirante à favelada. Parece filha do Fat Family, tudo que ela fala, ela cruza os braços e balança o pescoço. Tem a de 7 anos, que parece filha da Fátima Bernardes. Aquela garota faz tanta pergunta, mas faz tanta pergunta que eu me sinto no soletrano do Luciano Huck. Eu chego a ouvir a voz do Luciano falando, tempo na tela. Eu fico apavorada. A cada 5 frações de segundo, aquela garota faz 10 perguntas e eu não sei responder. Fora de 1 ano que tá dormindo. A de 1 ano e 4 meses parece filha do Bin Laden. Aquela menina, quando não some dentro dessa casa, ela liga as bocas do fogão pra ver se explode a merda toda.
Keep us safe.
You are so dead, Sinclair.
No.
You are.
I promise I keep your shithead safe, and that's exactly what I plan on doing.
You're on out, I'm leading the way.
What you did, popping the kids, that was really cool.
You okay? Maybe a pretty shitty boyfriend, but turns out I'm actually a pretty damn good babysitter.
Stay here.
It's for you to feel safe for after, and if things don't work out.
Wait, whoa, Max.
Hey, whoa, are you all right?
All right, it's been a long time.
Max, time to giddy up, yeah?
Max.
Steve, what are you doing?
Somebody's gotta get down there and check this thing out. It's gotta be me. No complaints, all right?
One more time for I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me.
Besides, I don't even
Henderson!
Henderson! He's back! He's back!
I'm back!
What?
Alright.
It should fit now.
Is this really necessary?
Yes, it is, okay? This is a groundbreaking scientific discovery. We can't just bury it like some common mammal, okay? It's not a doll.
The mirror of your dream.
Whatever you do, don't go anywhere.
Fine,
Dad.
Where the hell are they? You see, Einstein has just become the world's first time.
Dumbass, push my ass.
What?
Touch my butt, I don't care. Come on.
Harder.
Push it.
Push harder.
Don't have
playing with my leg.
I'm not playing. I have terrible footing.
Come on.
Just shove you ready.
Shit. So someone could be in range.
What do you think? Peter the Mall Clark is gonna rappel down here and save the berry.
All right, why are you such a cranky pants after getting to spend the night with Rob?
Jesus Christ.
Steve, are you drugged?
How many times, Dad? It's only marijuana.
Don't you think it's time you move on from primitive constructs such as popularity?
A primitive construct? Yeah. That's some stupid shit you learned at camp. No, nothing.
You don't know where. You know what shit I learned from life.
You got the job!
You got the job!
How many children are you friends with?
To conquer us, basically. You know, it believes it's the master race.
Like the Germans.
The Nazis?
Yeah, the Nazis.
If the Nazis were from another dimension, totally.
All right. So you're explaining this to Mrs. Byers, all right?
Help me out.
What am I supposed to do?
The door, man.
The door? Okay, all right, I got the door.
Jesus Christ.
God damn.
Okay, it's official. I'm never having kids.
Dude! You did it! You wanna fight!
And who is that?
Shit! Did you see us?
Oh shit. Listen. What?
Ooh. That's good. Just sure you don't care.
I don't. Why are you winking, Steve? Stop.
Do I look like...
Oh. No, don't touch it. Hey, buddy. Shh. It's okay, you put up with the fight. You're okay. Okay, you're gonna keep straight for a half a mile.
Uh-oh. The car's off the board.
What?
The Jeeves are Russian. Forever. That's a bummer, right?
Because that's how this works, Henderson.
I give you the advice. You follow through, not the other way around, all right, Pete Rain?
She says kissing is better without teeth.
Wow, you're right, huh? That's great. That's kind of wrong there.
The clear path to the gate.
Yeah, and then we all die.
Well, that's one point of view.
No, that's not a point of view, man. That's a fact.
I got it.
It fell in my groin. Dustin!
No.
I can't move.
You're dead.
No.
You are.
Oh my God.
Max, she's driven to
the yeah, in a parking lot. That counts.
Oh my God.
No, we're gonna leave you behind.
No,
but I promised that you'd be cool.
No, Robin, you're not gonna believe who Dustin thought was Russian.
You did too.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did.
No, I did not. Sounded familiar.
What?
The music. The music right there at the end.
Why are you listening to the music, Steve? Listen to the Russian. We're translating Russian.
I'm trying to listen to the Russian, but there's music.
All right, babysitting time is over.
So, where are the other knuckleheads?
They ditched me yesterday.
No.
My first day back. Can you believe that shit?
Whoa, seriously?
I swear to God.
Hey! It's not happening.
But- No. No buts.
Lit your throat.
I don't care about Tina or Uncle Jack's party.
Your mom's not going to be able to find us if we're dead in a Russian elevator.
手心手心手手